EDC tomorrow?
I am.
What can we expect from your set?
I have no clue. This is my standard answer, really. I have no clue. Actually, people are asking me if I'm going to go to EDC tonight, or since we're in Vegas and all the DJs are here, if I'm going to go out. And no, actually, I'm just going to look for tracks I could play tomorrow. Just, you know, put it in a folder somewhere and I'll see. So I have no clue.
First track you have planned?
No. Never.
Crazy.
I'll always do that on the spot. So today as well, with the pool party, I took a couple of pictures with some longtime followers today, and someone asked me if I could play Heartbreaker. I was like, oh, that's a good idea. I'll just start with it. And so I started with it today.
Yeah, that's how I knew about John Legend.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just love the pianos. Your piano sound is amazing.
Yeah.
All right, and how did you get started making music? What inspired you to, you know, become a DJ?
Oh, that's a long time ago. So mind you, I've been making music for about, well, over two decades. So I started in 1992 when I was 15 years old.
Wow.
I come from a musical family, and all the people in my family are really good with instruments. And I'm the one family member that couldn't play as well as the others, and so they would always kind of laugh at me. They were like, there's like my brother drums in a punk band. Like, he's like an octopus. It's crazy.
The brother that I've met?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. You guys look like identical, by the way.
I guess. And so in 1992, I found out through a friend of mine, you were actually able to make music with a computer. Mind you, these were like the first PCs, and I don't even think the first Sound Blaster card was out, but he had an Amiga computer, and he showed me how to strip down Technotronics, pump up the jam, take out the vocals, and this was in Tracker, the music program, mute the beats, and I was like, wow, I would love to sit down, spend like a whole night just like programming stuff.
Wow.
And from there on, I knew this was my calling.
And you started with loops?
No. Actually, I started with Cubase.
Oh, okay.
From Cubase, I moved to Logic. From Logic, I moved to Fruity Loops. And from Fruity Loops, I moved to Ableton.
Yeah, and now with the Denon.
From Pioneer, I moved to Denon. Yeah.
Everything's evolving.
Everything is evolving, and that's the thing. Some people ask me, you know, Denon must have like offered you a shit ton of money and this and that. And actually, it's just evolution. So the Denon product is just a better product. Just like you switch from an iPhone 4 to an iPhone 6, to me, it feels like that right now.
Awesome. And were your parents supportive of you in the beginning with your choice to DJ as a career?
No, not at all. And actually, my mom was kind of out of sight back then, so I was living at my dad's. And he saw me spending hours and hours trying to make music and just being inside during the summer holidays, trying to make tracks. And at a certain point, he rushed in my room and he said, "Luke, I don't know why the hell you think you could make a career out of this. There must be thousands of kids that want the same as you. Why do you think you'd ever be successful in this? You should get like a normal job." And I said, "Well, Dad, watch me. All I know is that I know, and I'm going to do my best to make this my profession, and you'll see."
And you believed in yourself. That's always most important.
I did.
Kind of cheesy, but it's true. You do have
No, it's actually yourself. The truth.
Yeah, that's great. And what are some of your favorite cartoons?
Family Guy, American Dad, South Park, that kind of stuff.
Oh, not the foul mouth kind of.
I guess, yeah, I love watching that stuff just before I go to bed, just to like end the day with a smile.
Awesome. And how do you see your sound, like speaking about evolutions, how do you see your sound evolving in the future?
Well, good question. It's always evolving. And so right now, as you may have noticed, I'm playing a lot of Moombaton again.
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying that right now. Either Moombaton or the sped up Dutch tempo tracks is what I like right now. Absolutely.
What do you call that style?
Well, I call it jungla, but there's no there's no official name for it.
Yeah. No, it's sick though. It goes off in the club. Yeah. Everyone loves it. And your future tracks, what do you have coming up?
So my newest track is going to be a collaboration with German-based Kony, who's a friend of Too Loud, and it's going to be an old-school Dutch banger, which is called like this, and it's going to come out in 3 weeks.
Awesome. And your summer plans, touring plans?
Yeah, it's just going to be busy, but the schedule is crazy right now, where it's the 1 week you're in Vegas, next week I'm in China, and then we'll do like Europe, and I'm just all over the place.
And jet lag.
I just stay on US time, so.
Awesome. All right, well, thank you so much.